From New York writes, what do you think of the fact that I Will Always Love You has become such a memorial to Whitney Houston?
I think it's wonderful. I thank God, first of all, for that song. I thank Porter Wagoner second, but I thank Whitney Houston for doing such a performance on that song. I have never heard a performance better than that on anybody's song by any artist, and that song is the link that put us together. So I just think it's wonderful, and I will always love Whitney Houston.
Well, Dolly, this-